In this video, I'm going to show you some of the essential tools in Schedule Validator. First, I'm going to sign in, email, password, and you'll notice I have a list of projects on the left side of my menu. I can add a project by hitting the plus sign. I can select a project, and all of the schedules for that project are listed. I can add another schedule by selecting the plus sign. I can either click and drag a schedule file from an email attachment or from my desktop. I'm going to select a file, select import, and all I have to do is select that file and get the validated analytics. Analytics are easy to view. If there is an issue with my schedule, I select the eye or the drill down function, and it gives me a list for whatever activity, for whatever selection I make. Now, many of the software packages on the market will do some of these things for you. Microsoft Project, P6, Asta Powerproject. What I like about Schedule Validator is I can bring any of those file formats into Validator and get the same consistent report. Another feature I really like is the automated narratives. This is really big if you're having to review schedules on a consistent basis. Notice how each section of the validation report has a default narrative associated with each section. This will help explain the issues within each one of the sections and will train schedulers on what to look for and what the potential problems could be with the schedule. I can share this report with someone by simply typing in their email address and sending the link to the report. And I can even customize these narrative functions by selecting the project, going into the validation parameters, and making adjustments. Several contracts will have specific requirements on number of activities that can be on the critical path, or limits to durations of activities, or other constraints. Parameters in Schedule Validator can be set for each project, customized to that particular contract. In addition, I can also customize the narratives. As I showed you a while ago in the narrative report, each section has a default narrative, but these can be customized for each project so that as soon as you upload a schedule, you can print the narrative. This is a great tool for validating construction schedules. Finally, I can customize project schedule files by selecting the Edit button and typing in a custom name that describes the schedule for clarification purposes.